kids. It's Baird. To Davis. Good pass.
Really? Oh, come on! That's, oh, that is a decent run.
No, I don't need him. That's what I don't need.
Ooh!
I do have a decent run.
Could have bounced away, but the keeper hung on.
Alright. Should have Kenny buried away, Keith.
What?
Here's Davis. Ward. Now they're passing the ball well. Oh, he's going to shoot now. He's had a crack. He's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance.
I've got more heart in my team right now.
Turks.
Raven.
Now Hughes. He's hit a shot.
Service
was superb.
Oh.
Something
like that. Whatever.
Let's
see
what everyone
popped out
was.
No! I didn't want to do that! There we got the guy. Apparently, Colo Tourist injury might not be as bad as they were.
Back for them.
He threw me in the hand of the box!
Well, they got that Thiago Iorio.
That's the way it is with this multi ball system. You can take a throw quickly.
Sebastian Coates was out for 6 months. I don't know if he hurt his knee, but they got him.
Well, they got that.
Another counter. Reach half time and no goals in this international friendly. But a few chances.
Yeah, one or two. I think the strikers on both sides are a little bit disappointed. They snatched at the 30-yard chance.
Oh, it's a great chance. Going to cross it.
Oh,
no, I didn't hit.
It's a good one.
Oh, keeper.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Fine. I'm not making the right angle because it's a stray
one.
That's the first time. It's a good move for
the ginger head.
That pass has come out of play. Attempted pass from Scotland now. It's with McCauley.
Out.
It's Ward.
How about three of them?
Doesn't get through because the defender actually recognised the direction it was coming in quickly.
Yes!
Oh, that was huge.
I jinxed myself.
It's hard to go back to restart this.
Super weird.
The lateness of the goal. Perfect timing in that one.
Super weird.
Would you believe it? It's going to be a draw. I think the code did not turn out.
Yes. I was extremely busy today for the whole second part of the day. Just kept coming in.
Hey, I did not mess with you in the second part of the day.
You just kept doing lunges, though. You just kept coming in with good lunges behind me.
Fuck, I should.
Well, I had a terrible day.
Oh! Oh!
Anticipation leading to the
fucking blow it!
Flick. Very easy.
Oh, God.
Well, this could be the last chance to salvage something from this match.
Oh, dude, that guy's touchy. Like,
blow the goddamn whistle.
Well, what am I supposed to do? He can't. Everything he tries to settle is fucking. It's a valiant effort. Fuck. Pissed about a loss. I'm fucking gonna be pissed at a loss. Yep,
keeps going at it. There was a good edge to the match. A few tackles flying about as well.
And I almost had a point with Northern Ireland, the worst goddamn team any of us have ever used.
Okay.